Pattern is that? Oh wow, this one's crazy. It's like got a bit of like a tie-dye effect, and that's pretty dope because the team is called the Cyclones. This is really dope. Look through the
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
A look from above the incredible City Hall building here at our broadcast location tonight, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. It's Game 6 of the Eastern Conference Semifinals here. Welcome back to the postseason action. It's heating up, folks. Along with Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and our sideline reporter, David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. D.A., it's all yours.
Thank you, Kevin. Last season, James Harden moved past Larry Bird on the career points list. Harden said, passing one of the greatest ever is a great honor. I just got to continue to build because at the end of the day, I want my name to be mentioned with those greats. Well, it already is. Guys?
I agree, David. Every word of it. Absolutely. Thank you. Taking a look at Miami. You know, Greg, they're in position now, as we know, to move to the conference finals. But Game 6 on the road, Greg, is always a tough challenge. So they know what's in front of them.
It's a great point, and for these fans, this is Game 7. So as the visitor, you're dealing with a lot of hostility. Some teams feed off it, and some teams just aren't up to the task. But I got a sneaky suspicion this group's raring and ready to go.
So the opening lineup for the Heat, Butler and Tucker up in the forward spots. Lowry and Hero are the guard set, and it's Adebayo in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And for Philadelphia, and the small and power forwards are Thybul and Harris. Maxi out there with Harden. And it's Embiid in at the center filling out the middle. And so it's the Heat hitting on the board first. And stolen by Kyle Lowry. And he makes good on the layup.
Kyle Lowry.
And you love this tenacity from Lowry. Sometimes he's capable of doing it all by himself.
Harden outside. He feeds it to Embiid. It's hauled in by Hero.
We'll have a hard time shaking that one off. Perfect position, plenty of space. This might be.
And that one, good.
Just a great show of Butler's upper body strength right there as he plays through the contact.
Here is Harden. Jimmy Butler making his last shot. It's Harden with the drive and the jam by Harden.
Love seeing a point guard who can explode to the rim like that.
Oh, great attitude and even a better finish.
Well, just seeking out weaknesses in the defense and then exploiting it.
Nailed from three-point land.
You know, you're going to have success when you can start out shooting 80% from the game. So early offensively, they've been great. That's the way you like to start.
Now, here's Maxey. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Philadelphia shooting their first free throws of this game.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he knocks down the first one. Good on the second, so he makes them both.
A great player on a great role at the charity stripe. The D has got to be careful about being too aggressive on him and sending him back for freebies.
Now, here's Tucker. Here's Butler. Drives to the hoop. Scored the basket, his second of two attempts.
And their offense already in a flow. Some stellar shooting to jump out to this lead.
And it's Thybul in the corner. Tipped away. Butler with the steal. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. Here's Adebayo. And Adebayo throws it down.
At this point, I don't know what you can do to slow this team down.
Well, nothing that they're doing seems to be making an impact. And there are some nights where you just run out of options, whether it's by personnel or by tactic.
Count that bucket.
Always fun to look at. Not tremendously efficient, but the floater. Boy, those sure are pretty.
Here's Butler. At the tip, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Here is Harden. The pass to Thybul. Harris outside. Knocks it loose. Embiid, the pass to Harris. And slam dunk by Harris.
That's a strong finish from Tobias Harris.
Here's Butler. Trying to get open as Adebayo. Not enough on that one as it misses. Now, here's Thybul. Defended by Butler. Pass to Embiid. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
And we know how good Embiid is at drawing fouls, especially in the painted area. He welcomes the contact.
And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown so far for the Heat.
They've made the commitment to get out and run, and it's paid off with some highlight reel plays in transition.
They've also racked up a ton of points off of turnovers so far in tonight's game.
First one falls for.
Really an underrated part of Embiid's game. Excellent as a foul shooter for a seven-footer, so you just can't hack away at it.
And Embiid drops them both.
Well, a big fellow with the ability and confidence at the free throw line is something that every team wants. Don't have to make those late substitutions. Keep your big guys on the floor.
Not the kind of aggressive defense they need to cut into the lead.
Yeah, you have to protect the rim, Greg, a little better.
Good job to recognize the opportunity. That's just very solid offense.
And he gets it to go. Now he's got 7 points.
Yeah, and understands when to make the right play. Lowry refused to let the fast break opportunity go to waste.
Here's Maxey. Back to Embiid. Thybul on the wing. Got a piece of it. To the paint. Here's Adebayo. His second shot goes in. Off to a good start. 2 for 2.
Yeah, that was the third straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
Now here's Harden. And the three off target. Adebayo against Harden. From down in the low post. It goes. 6 points for him.
And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
Pass to Harden. In transition, here comes Miami. Shots good by Hero.
And they have owned the paint so far, and the score reflects it.
Yeah, the bully ball tonight has paid dividends. Highly effective down there with the physical play.
And the 76ers decide to take their first timeout here.
And they're allowing too many points in the paint. Coach is going to let them hear about it.
Yeah, coach knows that. They know that. In the timeout, they're going to hear about it, make the adjustment.
The 76ers trail by 15. Harden surveying the D. Here's the floater. And the layup is up and in.
And that touch Harden has, making the floater look so effortless coming off his fingertips.
Here's Adebayo. Here's Hero. Lays it up off the glass. Hero's got six.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Harden the pass to Embiid. Here's Maxey. Back to Embiid. And again, it's Philadelphia.
Offensively, we see Embiid all over the floor. But inside is where he can really utilize that size.
Adebayo, the shot's good on the assist by Butler. 8 points for him.
Yeah, second chance points, a huge issue right now. They're getting steamrolled inside.
Harden the pass to Embiid. That shot misses. Great D that time from Adebayo. Here's Hero. That's his fourth basket of the game and he's only taken four shots, off to a good start.
And they've done the job on the offensive glass.
Here's Lowry, banked in off the glass.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Harden finds Embiid. And here now is Thibault. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. Adebayo's running. He's 4 for 6 from the field with that miss. The 76ers trail by 19. Passes it to Embiid. Off target from outside.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Lowry passes to Tucker. Shoots over Embiid. A nice shot by Tucker.
Yeah, off to a strong start here early. 6 points off second chance buckets.
Down low. Halt the run and slam dunk by him.
And wow, his ability to score gets so much attention. Harden demonstrating why he's also regarded as an elite level passer.
And Miami calls their first time out of the game.
And coaches looking to seize every advantage, maximize every possession.
Got to feel good as a coach if you make all those adjustments, pull the right strings. That's what they love to do.
The 76ers will go for a different look here. Jordan, he's checked in for Joel Embiid. Millsap comes in for Harris. George Niang, he's checked in for Matisse Thybulle. And it's Korkmaz in for Maxey. Lowry, good.
Their interior has been inferior defensively. It has got to tighten up.
Here's Oladipo. Rebound by the 76ers. They need to put the big loss on Tuesday in the back of their mind.
Yeah, lots of sloppy play in that one. Several key miscues. They just couldn't overcome the mistakes.
Well, their defense wasn't exactly solid in that game. So if they could make up for mistakes by causing some turnovers, it might have helped. They didn't even get those.
Here's Niang, and another steal for him. And that's his sixth steal of the night.
Imposing his will at the defensive end. Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Yeah, if you walked in at any point during this game to watch 5 minutes of play, one team played harder. We know who that was.
Kept alive. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot.
Already, they piled up 8 second chance points.
Harden kicks to Millsap. Back to Harden. 76ers moving the ball around. Here's Jordan. That one doesn't drop. And it's Miami the other way. Here's Oladipo. The shot from the low post is good.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
Like tonight, that all the hustle plays have meant so much to this team. Now just sustain some of that energy and keep comfortable. And there are only a few players in the league who can hit a teammate like that in stride. Beautiful assist.
And that's just smart basketball. Lowry reading the overcommitment and just whipping the ball to the open man.
Now here's Millsap. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game.
And not the prototype power forward, but he has tremendous athletic ability.
Well, he leading by 23. Here's Oladipo, and it's Oladipo with the jam.
Well, you combine quickness and explosiveness for Victor Oladipo on display right there. Tough to contain.
Philadelphia has gone 0 of 2 from deep here. Here's Korkmaz. His second shot goes in off to a good start, 2 for 2.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
Timeout called, the Heat. He's checked in for Philadelphia. Miami leading by 23. And it's Lowry penetrating. It's good for the 7th time this game. He's shot 7. He has made 7.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
And now it's Lowry running. Here we go, all the way if he can.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
So it's Philadelphia now. Here's Milton. And there's the rebound by Dedmon.
And that one gives them a +5 rebound advantage, Kevin.
On its way from Oladipo for 2. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Here's Korkmaz, unable to get that one. Nice D from Oladipo. Here's Martin. No good there. And the 76ers go the other way with it. Out of bounds. Miami takes possession. And the Heat making a change here. Vincent's checked in. Oladipo right side, and it's Oladipo with the jam.
You got to get in front of Oladipo, or else you're going to see things like that. We don't mind.
Philadelphia's gone 0 of 2 from deep here. Niang kicks to Milton. Lots of room. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. Korkmaz has got six.
Milton.
Dedmon with it. Millsap on him. Dedmon's shot is off. Milton the pass to Niang. From deep. Knocks down the three ball. He has five.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
Basket good.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
Milton with it. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Can't connect from short range. Here's Oladipo. That shot, no good. And the buzzer sounds to end the first, and we've got a blowout underway here. Heat out front, opening up a huge gap. Let's take a quick break now, and then it's on to the second quarter after this. You talk to Jimmy Butler, his confidence in this Miami team, Greg, is at an extremely high level. I mean, listen to his words.
We got a team full of guys that can score, a team full of guys that can defend, can get everybody else involved. It's a nice team, man. We're playing well.
You talk about scoring and defending and playmaking. Greg, Jimmy Butler can do all three.
Yeah, leading the way with his play. He's made a huge difference ever since he joined the team.
And we're back for more exciting action from the Eastern Conference Semifinals. And guys, we've seen a confident-looking Heat team out there.
Just cashing in on second-chance opportunities. That's how they built this early lead.
Working the offensive glass that sometimes comes from predictable shots from your offense, and they've been opportunistic here.
And now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. On the court for the Heat, Martin is out there with Markieff Morris. Then there's Oladipo. Then it's Vincent. A different look for Miami. Butler comes in for Markieff Morris. And it's Tyler Hero in for Vincent. Ball's knocked loose. Stolen by Mark. And Oladipo, here we go. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
That's not going to make you a favorite target of your teammates. They'll think twice about feeding you if you're going to keep missing layups.
Over to the wing. Now the pass to Maxey. For the three. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Jordan. Maxey's got 5 points in the quarter.
Now just all alone down there. Credit goes to DeAndre for finding him. That's a nice pass.
Conan.
Nice touch there near the hoop.
Here's Korkmaz. 6 points for him. Knocked away. Butler with the steal. Oladipo goes in.
How about that? Covering Victor Oladipo up to the rim. Good sign.
And now approaching 2 minutes of action here in the second quarter. Here's Korkmaz, defended by Butler. It's Jordan on the wing. Pass to Maxey. Clock at six. Here's Korkmaz, and the 76ers tack on two more. The Heat leading by 23. Butler dishes to Oladipo. Baseline try. It's hauled in by DeAndre Jordan. Philadelphia's gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. And slam dunk by Maxey.
Yeah, just a simple one-hand flush.
I think he got a few more inches on his vertical by going with the spike. Here's Oladipo. Again, Oladipo missing. For Philadelphia, they've gotten four of the first five shots to fall in the second quarter. Outstanding shooting. Millsap pitched to Niang. Here's the three. That's good. That's Millsap with the assist. Niang's got his third basket of the night.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Here's Philadelphia. They're on a 12-4 run right now. To the left wing. Jordan trying to free himself up. Niang, no good. For Miami, they've gone only 2 of 7 from the field since the second quarter got underway. Oladipo. And Philadelphia grabs the miss. Jordan's got 4 rebounds now tonight.
Now one player sometimes can drag down your offense, and he seems to be an anchor here in this quarter.
To the inside. Here's Maxey. Can't get it to fall. Miami leading by 18. Here's Butler. And the basket is good. And he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
The Heat shooting their first free throw attempt on the night. And Philadelphia will go for a different look here. Joel Embiid, he's checked in for Jordan. Tobias Harris comes in for Paul Millsap. Matisse Thybulle checked in for George Niang. And it's James Harden in for Korkmaz. Free throw, good, Butler.
Having played for a few teams now over the course of his NBA career, Jimmy Butler brings one thing to the table, and that is that he's going to compete no matter where he is. Of all the action happening there, it's the assist that jumps out to me there. That's just a great look and a great setup for the bucket.
Lowry for three. Maxey grabs the miss. The 76ers trail by 19. Here's Harden. A shot missing. Good work defensively by Lowry. Here's Butler. It's hauled in by Thybulle. Philadelphia has gone 2-3 when they've stepped beyond the arc in the second quarter. And Butler sends it back.
Butler with great anticipation there and swatting that one away.
And now let's revisit that exceptional Mobile One block.
And that block was something. It's the playoffs, and every possession and defensive stop matters.
The Heat leading by 19 points. Lowry for three, and that one is off. And the 76ers go the other way with it. Poke loose. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. Fires from deep. It's good from long range. Lowry's got 20.
Doing a lot of nice work now from the field. He's helped get them this lead, and now he's helped them keep it.
Here's Harden. It's hauled in by Bam Adebayo. Adebayo's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Tucker the pass to Adebayo. Goes up the baseline. They get it back. Makes the bucket. Now he's got 5 field goals. 5 for 8 in the game.
Yeah, those possessions like zombies staying alive out there courtesy of Bam Adebayo.
And Philadelphia calls time here.
Definitely not pleased with their rebounding at the defensive end. The number of putbacks they've allowed has been terrible. I'm sure that's what he's going to address during this timeout.
Fans, your Sixers dance. your Sixers dance team.
The 76ers have gone 6-12 in the second quarter, right at the 50% mark from the field. Embiid wide open. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. Harden's got three assists in the game. Butler goes in. Down it goes. That's four made from the field. He's 4 of 8.
Opportunistic score there from Jimmy Butler. Sees the lane, fills the lane.
Hero kicks it to Tucker. It's his first trip to the line.
PJ Tucker.
And he makes the first. Both shots good from the stripe. And here's Harden. Inside. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
And how about the poise from Embiid? Gets fouled, but stays with the shot and able to get that one in the air.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The free throw drops for Embiid. And Embiid drops them both. And here's Lowry. He'll bring it up for Miami. Here's Hero. That falls. Nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry.
Kyle Lowry.
Lowry's got assist number 7 for him tonight. Philadelphia's gotten a success rate of just over 50% from three-point tonight. 4 of 7 shooting. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. Here's Hero. Lays it in off the breakaway. Hero's got 4 points this quarter.
I like the intensity Hero brings defensively. He's aggressive in trying to capitalize on the offense, messing that play up.
Lowry passes to Hero. Boom, he jams it straight down.
And I think that play sort of sums up what we've seen tonight. Just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively, turning into easy points.
Here's Embiid after the Heat pick up 2. Right wing. 16 feet away. Hits the front of the rim and out.
D giving him that shot, and that's probably not a good idea, but I guess they knew what they were doing that
Tobias
time.
Harris.
The Heat shooting their 4th and 5th shots Tucker at the foul line in the game. The first one falls.
As we've gotten closer to halftime, their style has become more and more physical.
Dwayne Dedmon's checked in for the Heat. Both free throws good from Tucker. 76ers have gone 7-14 in the second quarter, shooting to the tune of 50%. Here's Harris, and slam dunk by Harris.
Oh, fellas, that was vicious. Two-hand monster slam.
Guys, I don't think there was anyone who could have stopped him on that one. Now, here's Lowry. 20 points for him. Here's Tucker, rejected by Harris.
Every so often, Tobias Harris showing you something defensively, and great timing to throw that one away.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
And slam dunk by Harris.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
Good job by Tyler just finding the open teammate and showing some good awareness.
Now, here's Maxey. He's covered by Hero. The 17-footer, Embiid. And Embiid throws it down.
Good presence there. Already in his shooting motion, he spotted the open man and made the unselfish play.
The 76ers have been perfect so far from the free throw line, 6-for-6. And Philadelphia making a change here. Green's checked in. And Miami with a change here, too. Robinson's checked in for Jimmy Butler.
Mind the lanes. One shot.
The free throw drops for Embiid.
Hey, guys, this is the way to stay in the game. They're doing a masterful job from the line. Perfect this quarter.
Back to Lowry. Over Embiid. The shot by Lowry, no good.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
Harris kicks to Harden. Poked away and stolen by Kyle Lowry. Over Harden, good on the 7-footer.
Kyle Lowry.
Lowry's got 7 now in this quarter.
Ripping and running. They have a big advantage now in those transition opportunities.
Harden bounce pass, and Embiid throws it down.
And that interior presence of Embiid, guys that big shouldn't be able to move like that.
Lowry, good. Lowry's got 26 points.
So far, he's a can't-miss player. A superb scorer who plays to his strength.
Here's Harden, driving in. His shot is good. Scores his third basket in 6 tries, shooting 50%.
And on the drive, Harden just so tricky to guard. No one wants to risk handing him a foul. And if that's the best look you can get on a possession, what a waste of a trip down the floor.
Yeah, see the coach? He's got that frown on his face. I think we know why. Not a high percentage look.
No problems knocking that one down. Harris has got 11 points.
He's been terrific tonight, and with a little help from the other guys on the floor, they might be able to turn this game around.
Robinson misses.
Well, he finds some space in that in-between gap there. Too bad he can't release that one on target.
Feibel on the wing. Deadman defending. Deadman with the block.
Well, Deadman's reach is a huge advantage there to help him tally some more block shots.
Both teams deciding to change it up. Green, the pass to Thibault. And that one hits back iron. Miami's gone 1-3 from way outside since the start of the second quarter. Strus, first shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast. Philadelphia's gone 5-of-8 from three-point land. 15 points and a deep ball for them tonight. Pass to Milton. There's the triple. No good that time. And it's Miami the other way. 1:51 left to play here in the second quarter. Morris with the bucket.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Well, I know they don't have mobile devices out there for texting, so they might as well talk to one another. Can't talk enough about the subtleties in that setup right there. The assist, really the key to that entire sequence.
Morris kicks to Robinson. Over Green. That one rolling around and rims out.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to to take.
And that's how you finish on the break. Green showing great hustle in transition.
Heat shooting around 60% of the night. Amazing work offensively so far. Vincent's shot is good.
I just think that's trouble. You're gonna let that guy shoot layups. You're asking for it.
Philadelphia has gone 4-6 from long range in the second quarter. Solid shooting. Now here's Milton. No points in the game yet for him. Fifty-two seconds left now here in the second. A shot's good for Milton. Milton's got his first points of the game.
I think Paul Millsap's time both in Utah and in Atlanta in the systems of ball movement are helping out this offense now.
Jordan with some nice D. Philadelphia shooting 61% from the field, showing some marvelous touch out there. They swipe it. Here's Strus. And again, it's the Heat missing. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Milton the pass to Niang. Here's Korkmaz. 76ers with the new shot clock. And slam dunk by Jordan.
And how about that beautiful display for us of DeAndre Jordan and that wingspan getting to that ball.
Yeah, way to get there first and be willing to absorb the contact.
Twelve seconds left in the first half. Knocked loose, and it's the Heat on the break. Shot's good by Hero. Hero's got 16.
Pretty much having the green light on the offensive end, Tyler Hero gets explosive to score.
Near the three-point line, it's Millsap. Off target from the wing. A dominating first half of basketball, and so far hasn't been close. Heat out front, delivering the blowout. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks very much, Doc. I heard you imploring your team, stick to the game plan and know your personnel. What's that mean?
Yeah, we keep messing up coverages. You know, I get messing up on some guys, but that can't happen, but it did. So we just got to move it forward.
We'll see if the communication picks up. Thanks, Doc. Back to you guys.
Thanks for the great interview, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of basketball following halftime.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Looking at Miami, they've come out tonight and put the hammer down. They're obviously anxious to finish this series right here and now and not leave anything to chance for the Game 7. Kenny, let's start with you. What do you think about the Heat?
They're getting into the lane whenever they want, getting some high percentage looks. I don't see the coaching staff switching up too much. Keep it simple. Force your opponent to adapt to you.
Shaq, what do you think about Philadelphia?
It's their defense that's put them in this spot. Giving up easy looks all over the place. It's like they don't have even a game plan in place. Check out the field goal percentage that they've allowed. Well, that's not going to cut it, Annie. I don't even want to talk about it no more.
Good to have you with us for 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. Kyle Lowry has just been sensational.
Well, it didn't take him long to get that double-double. Already has it halfway through the game.
Yeah, guys like him love to stuff the stat sheet. He's doing it here.
And you are back with us live as we bring you continuing coverage of the Eastern Conference Semifinals. We've got Matisse Thybulle, Joel Embiid out there with Jordan. Then there's Maxey, and it's Harden in at the point guard. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. Here's Lowry. James Harden picking up that last basket. And Lowry gets it to go.
And we've seen this before. Once Lowry gets cooking, he's an absolute load who cannot be stopped.
Now, here is Harden to the middle. And the dunk by Embiid.
He's not the reason that they're trailing in this one. He's been on his game. There's a few of the other guys that need to pick it up.
Here's Tucker trying to get open is out of bio. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. Passes to Maxey. To the inside, Embiid. And Embiid throws it down.
Oh, you got a feel for a guy getting dunked in him like that. I mean, he's got no shot to stop that unless maybe he can pick up another foot somewhere.
The 76ers trail by 21. Eibel on the wing. And it's Miami with the rebound. Adebayo's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Here's Hero. A putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
And the team is going to rely on Bam for those kind of big-time plays.
And we're about a minute and a half here into the second half. High post, Embiid. The pass to Maxey. Back to Embiid. Shot clock at 5. Maxey, no good. The Heat leading by 23. Here's Lowry. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. Lowry's got 30.
Strong work for him at the offensive end, helping them to maintain that lead.
Pass to Embiid. They get a hand on it. It's stolen by Adebayo. Goes up. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a 3-point play. That one on Embiid.
And every bit of the body control right there for Adebayo out there, going right through the contact.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Tobias Harris has checked in for DeAndre Jordan.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
Free throw good. Adebayo.
Hard to tell coming out of college what it was that Bam Adebayo was going to hang his hat on offensively.
He swipes the ball away again.
And he's now tied for third most steals in a playoff game.
Exhausting them with his constant hounding. You're right, the effort level, just amazing. For Philadelphia, they've gone 3 of 5 to start the second half, developing a nice rhythm out there. Harden outside. To Maxey. 6 to shoot. Philadelphia needs to get a shot off. That's tipped.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but the struggles continue.
Yeah, he's got to move on, forget about this sequence here, and try to find a way to get on the board.
A fantastic mobile one block. This one deserves another look.
Well, they didn't make it this far by giving up easy ones. And now their defense is in overdrive.
Third quarter here, and 3 minutes have come off the clock. From deep, Harden. The 76ers with another miss. And it's Adebayo with the ball for Miami. Their defense has only allowed 6 points in the second half. Three-pointer, Butler. Rebound by the 76ers.
Even if you're not shooting it, you like to see the effort level. And his tonight has been high.
And Harris wide open. He shoots. Buries it from three-point range. Harris has got 16.
Working tirelessly on the stroke. Tobias Harris trying to find consistency with that shot.
Timeout called, the Heat.
And he could tell his guys were dragging a little bit, calling timeout to kind of let them catch their breath.
We've gone about 3.5 minutes into the third now. Here's Lowry. Miami no good on that time either. Philadelphia has gone 6-12 from outside. A very nice 50% mark, shooting the three ball well. Here's Thybulle. There's the drive. No good that time. Good work defensively by Lowry.
This feels like it's snowballed a little bit on them. The more he tries to shoot his way out of this slump, the worse it seems to get. They need him to get it together.
Here's Maxey. It's good. 13 points in the game.
And for a big man, Embiid sees the floor as well as any big, recognizes when one of his guys has an opening for a shot.
Philadelphia has gone 1-3 from downtown since halftime. Oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard.
Good defensive play. Adebayo on the inside, helping out his teammates.
Passes it to Maxey. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harden's got assist number 7 for him tonight. Miami leading by 22. Butler on the way. Defended by Thybulle. And that one's good by Butler.
And the jump shot has been a dimension of this game where they've had a clear advantage.
Timeout called, the 76ers. One of the stories here, Kyle Lowry getting it done today.
Well, I hope this one is not to draw up a play, but to think about how they're going to defend that man. He's putting up some major numbers.
He's checked in for Tyler Hero. Philadelphia's gone into the three-point range 4 times since halftime and buried 2 of them. Harris kicks to Thybulle. One-on-one fast break. And Adebayo gets it to go on the assist by Butler. Butler's got 5 assists in the game. And what's your take, guys, on the hustle stats for the Heat?
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. They've been in attack mode on the defensive end.
They have not wasted any time here tonight. They've pushed it whenever they've had the opportunity and have gotten a lot of fast break points out of it.
They get the rebound. Oladipo. That will fall for his 7th bucket, 7 for 15 in this game.
You know, great positioning there for Oladipo, able to snag the offensive board and get the putback.
Nabbing another steal.
And the steals numbers, just incredible.
And GA, for a single playoff game, the 3rd most steals in NBA history.
Yeah, maybe a little luck, maybe a little bit of heart. Both of those at play here, he's getting every offensive rebound.
And that one is good. Adebayo's got 9 points now in the quarter.
And that keeps him perfect from the field this quarter.
Inside. Embiid, no good.
The defense is tough as it comes right there. He's a hard man to deny when he gets the ball to the rim.
Adebayo passes to Oladipo. Lets the 3 fly. Traps in the tray.
Victor Oladipo.
Oladipo's got 17.
Oladipo finding his range now.
For Philadelphia, they've gone 7-15 from the field here in the third quarter. It's stolen by Lowry. Here he goes. Adebayo, great positioning on the putback.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Philadelphia has gone downtown 13 times in this game, and they're just over 50%, 7 of 13 on threes. That one is good from Joel Embiid.
Well, that basket must be widening out right now, and he's making almost every shot he's putting up this quarter.
And that one drops.
Good, smart, patient play by Jimmy Butler that time. You leave someone that wide open, and he's going to find them.
Harden the pass to Thybul. And the pass to Embiid. Harden outside. Four on the clock. Off target with his three. The Heat shooting well. 52% in the third. They came to play offensively in the second half.
Oh, that's a golden opportunity to finish on the break, and he blows it.
Completely lost focus. You can't get two steps ahead.
Maxey passes to Embiid. And he lays it straight in. Embiid's got 24.
This is not a player who likes to be trailing in any game. That lights a fire.
Trying to get open is Adebayo. That one falls.
Good job by Victor on that one, scoring despite getting whacked. I love how he maintained his balance on that shot.
Here's Maxey. Embiid trying to break loose. And that one's good. Maxey. 18 points for Tyrese Maxey. And Oladipo, here we go. That falls. Nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry.
This helps this team. When Oladipo stays aggressive for a full 48 minutes, he becomes a force.
Here's Maxey. Again, Philadelphia.
What a great option he gives them on every possession.
Here's Lowry. Good work there as it goes. Lowry's got 10 points in just the second half.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
A shot by Harden, wide open. Hits it from three-point range.
If the defense lets him, Harden will do this all night. You have to challenge his accuracy every time down the floor.
And the basket by Lowry.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
Harden the pass to Embiid. He gets that one. Embiid's got 12 points now in the quarter.
It feels like the other four guys have disappeared at this point. He wants to be the one to get them back.
A nice shot by Tucker.
Obviously, a mix-up defensively on that possession.
Philadelphia's gotten the three-pointer to fall to the tune of 50% here in the third quarter. They've made three of six. Harden the pass to Maxey. To the paint. Here's Harris. Count it. And he's now 8 of 9 from the floor.
Yeah, I feel like he's getting more and more confident and might be able to take over in this game.
And there's Oladipo on the assist by Lowry. Oladipo's got 23.
Pushing the action, getting others involved. He does it time and time again.
Nice to play with a point guard that takes pride in playmaking and makes you move around just a little bit faster to get open spots.
Again, it's Joel Embiid. When he is on, there isn't one player in this league that can stop
him. Al Harden, 11 points in the game. Pass to Embiid. It's hauled in by the Heat.
And that's the battle they haven't been winning today. Their work on the glass has been porous, and that's got to change. Just impressed with the teamwork out there, setting the table for one another.
1:12 left here in the third quarter. Harden, no good. Left side, Lowry. Over Maxey. And it's wide right. It's off the rim. And it's Harden with the ball for the Philadelphia 76ers. From outside the arc, gets that one to fall. That's his sixth field goal. He has shot the ball 12 times.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc.
Yeah, pretty infectious right here. Guys in good spirits and percentages from downtown on the rise in the second half.
To the wing right side. Maxey, it drops. That's his ninth field goal of the contest. A blistering hot 9 for 11. Heat shooting percentage 59%. The offense is running smoothly. And it's Lowry penetrating. And the rejection by Harden. Philadelphia's gone to the three-point shot 8 times already in the second half and hit 4 of them. 5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Vibel and the 76ers tack on 2 more. And for the Heat, they're shooting a hot 57% from the field in the third. And there's the drive. Oladipo misses.
Well, the D's so tight on him, it makes him alter his shot. And an easy chance turns into a tough one because the defense is swarming.
Pass to Thibault. Back to Harden. Up in time. And no luck with that time on the buzzer beater. Kyle Lowry firing on all cylinders for the Miami Heat. He is approaching 40 points for him in the game. He's scoring in just about every way possible. We'll return shortly. And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
And how about the big fella here showing us he's got some point guard skill here with the tremendous setup.
And the passing for the team becoming contagious, this time involving the big.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first 3 quarters. So with Lowry on the bench, this is who Eric Spoelstra is on the floor. They've got Oladipo. Dwayne Dedmon is out there with Duncan Robinson. Then it's Vincent.
Dedmon using his length that time on the offensive end.
Ball's knocked loose. It's stolen by Oladipo. Korkmaz. Got a piece of it. Stolen by Robinson. And Oladipo, here we go. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely. Oladipo's got 17 now, just in the second half. Milton kicks to Green. Millsap passes to Korkmaz. Miami grabs the miss. Robinson on the wing. It's stolen by Green. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. It's stolen by Oladipo. Drops in the breakaway layup. Oladipo's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Defense for me just hasn't made the commitment to sprint back in transition, and that's why you see such a huge differential in fast break points.
Down low, here's Korkmaz. A second chance effort. Rebound by the Heat. Dedmon's got his 5th rebound in this one. Here's Robinson going inside. Yes, that goes in.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs of letting up.
Coaching staff probably most proud of the effort of this team on both ends of the floor here tonight.
Here's Vincent. Again, the Heat, good for two.
Well, part of their game plan was to block out the noise and just stay focused.
Always a good sign of maturity and steps forward when you can take this kind of effort, focus, and concentration on the road to get a win.
On its way from Oladipo for two. And he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim. Oladipo's got 33 points. For Philadelphia, they've gone 1-4 since the end of the third quarter. On the wing, Milton. Back to Korkmaz. Some nice ball movement here by the 76ers. Makes no mistake on the open jump shot.
Well, that's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference. Not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
Puts it up from 12. The rebound by Niang. Niang's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. Green, the shot's good.
Surprising the defense. I think Green puts the ball on the floor and drives and finishes.
To the paint, here's Dedmon, and Dedmon throws it down.
Oh, that's straight TNT, baby. Explosive.
That was pretty, and he just has that effortless knack for getting inside. Pass to Niang, and it's blocked. screen against Oladipo. And that one drops for him.
And this is why the coach is telling him, stay up on Victor, otherwise he's going to pull it. Oladipo knocks one down.
Korkmaz passes to Milton. Shoots the three. And the three ball is good.
And no matter who it is, that kind of deed isn't going to get it done.
Good save. Milton grabs the board.
Not great numbers, but great effort in this one. Sounds funny, but I think he's been a positive for them.
Here's Korkmaz. For three. It's hauled in by the Heat. Deadman's got his seventh rebound here tonight. Oladipo for three. They grab their own miss. It's good on the putback.
You don't want a guy at Deadman's size in that close. That's easy money.
Here's Milton. And there's the pass to Korkmaz. Millsap kicks to Niang with the drive. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
The 15-footer, Vincent misses.
Probably not the shot that was drawn up for that possession, but you can't pass it up, and you can't knock it down.
Milton's shot is good.
Are we sure that's the same player, guys? He looks completely different. What confidence he's playing with, and look how engaged he is on both ends.
And the Heat call time here.
Whether things are good, bad, or indifferent, coaches will have adjustments to make throughout the course of the game.
Yeah, not just there to pump up or to discipline players. You got to make sure that the coach makes the proper adjustments and has his team in the right mindset to carry it out.
Both teams making some changes here. And here are the Heat now. Deadman's shot is off.
Hey guys, you've heard of overpassing. Well, that shot was an example of underpassing.
Maybe they can find a way to establish some rhythm in the next few possessions with the extra pass.
Here's Vincent. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan.
Gabe Vincent.
Shooting two.
First free throw is good. Both good from the line that time. So it's Philadelphia now. To the middle. Here's Milton. Good. And it's Green picking up the assist. Green's got three assists in the game.
He's been incredible in this half. Anytime he pulls up from outside, you think that's Bottoms.
Yeah, just solid work on the back end of that play.
Yep, you're right. Finish hard with two hands on that stuff. The 76ers have gone 8-13 from the field since the start of the fourth, sinking the majority of their shots. Jordan, the pass to Niang. Poked loose. And it's out of bounds. The 76ers able to retain possession here. And the Heat call time here. Here's Milton. He's guarded close. Down to five on the shot clock. Passing, no good.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Oh, that's blocked. And it's out of bounds. The Heat able to retain possession here. Shoots from the baseline, and yes, it's good. Strus has got 4 points now in the quarter. And here's Green. He'll bring it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. Pass to Milton. From deep. Offensive rebound, and it's sent back by Morris. Martin attacking. The shot's good on the assist by Morris.
Markeith Morris.
Philadelphia's gone 2 of 5 on three-point shots since the end of the third quarter. Passy, the pass to Milton. And they double up Jordan. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there.
You too.
And so here is Philadelphia. Here's Milton. And he gets it to go from the high post. He's got 14 points here in the second half.
Oh, boy, the touch is coming back here in the second half. Percentages from the field much better than it was at the break. Two teammates connecting right there. Slick feed.
Philadelphia shooting 53% from the field in the fourth quarter. Can't ask for more than that from your offense. Now here's Green, taken away. Pass to Vincent. Over Milton. As he pulls it in.
Well, if he's going to keep shooting, they've got to run some plays for him. Screens, pick and rolls, anything they can do to get him started.
And the Heat making a change here. Robinson's checked in. On defense, Miami. Green kicks to Milton. Poked away. And it's the Heat on the break. Here's Vincent. Lays it in off the breakaway. Vincent's got 6 in the quarter.
Changing ends quickly, getting the advantage in numbers and finishing. They've been doing it all night long.
Yeah, their energy level's been amazing. Battery bar still full, hustling and still working hard out there.
Here's Strus. Another shot, Morris. And he finishes nicely on the layup.
Such a big part of what he does for this team. Just work and work on the boards, generate second chance opportunities, and hopefully convert.
Milton with it. Try driving the lane. Vincent's shot is good.
Not sure which clips they watched at halftime, but he has figured out how to attack the D, and they kept him in check in the first half. He's flipped it.
And here are the Heat now. They're on a 16-4 run right now. Here's Robinson, and it's Miami with another.
And they've worked the ball around so well tonight for those quality looks from mid-range.
Here's Niang, and he slams it one-handed.
And a long windup and strong follow-through on the one-hand jam.
Yeah, he's not going to mess that one up.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Philadelphia has gone 2 of 5 on three-point shots since the end of the third quarter. Passes it to Milton. Inside. And slam dunk by Jordan.
Yeah, how about the power from DJ there, slamming it down.
The Heat shooting about 59% from the floor offensively. They've been running without a hitch. They get it again. And that's out of bounds. Miami will retain possession. Some changes for Philadelphia. Reed comes in for DeAndre Jordan. And it's Korkmaz in for George Niang. Here's Strus. That one, no good. And Philadelphia the other way now. Here's Green. Again, Philadelphia.
Green shooting the ball has such a quick release. Just got to stay confident.
Here's Vincent. The putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Oh, great timing. He is one tough customer on that offensive glass.
You know, it's like he has a sixth sense of where that rebound is going. Now, here's Milton. Tight defense on him. There's a minute 40 left in the fourth. And so it's going to be a 3-second violation out there on the defense.
Jake Milton.
.136 left here in the fourth quarter. Shot clock at 6. Rebound by the Heat.
And I was sure that was money on that one, but everyone is afforded an easy miss or two.
Yeah, that happens. Important thing is for players, just don't beat yourself up and make a miss like that cost you another play.
And guys, just really impressed. They made big plays when it counted, and that's why it's going to be on to the next round for the Heat.
As one-sided as it gets today, you know, there were some dominant moments in about every facet of this game for that team.
Yeah, I mean, Kevin, it's hard to think of what didn't go right for them. Game planning by the coaches, execution by the players, everything was just on target.
And so this will do it. They'll end up taking the series in 6 games, 4-2.
Yeah, it gives them just a little bit of time to rest and study some tape. They've got a much tougher hill to climb in the next round.
A fantastic show. And what an amazing all-around game it was
for Kyle Lowry.
He was in the zone. He's just a man on a mission, and that helped him notch that triple-double.
That one goes in.
And good passing in the paint, maybe even more important to an offense than great passing on the perimeter. Those are areas where you got to be careful.
And the Heat call time here. They lead by 38. 55 seconds left to play in the final quarter. And now, let's take a look at the New Balance Player of the Game, Kyle Lowry.
And it's been a ridiculous performance in the best sense possible. I mean, everything about his game has been working. And no matter what they've thrown at him, he's had the answer.
Well, with the conference finals within reach, he was not going to let it slip away. Here is Robinson. And the shot no good, a bit short.
Well, if you believe in the numbers, that mid-range shot is not a high-value shot, even with little or no defense on you.
There's the pass to Milton. The tray. That shot off the mark. And the Heat going the other way now. Here's Vincent. Again, the miss by the Heat.
And I'm not sure that is a shot that he should be taking.
No, he should know better. He knows that's not his game, which is why we don't see him take that shot often.
Morris, no good. And here is Milton. Here's Reed. And it's sent back by Morris. And they're able to recover. And that one's good, Bessie. Here's Vincent. And so the Miami Heat have won the series. A 4-2 victory for them in the second round. And now, they find themselves just 4 wins away from a spot, Craig, in the NBA Finals.
And it won't be easy. Conference finals never are. I'm sure they're confident right now coming off of this huge win. But, Kevin, they've still got a lot of work to do before they put their hands on any trophy.
And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thank you, Kevin. Now, Jimmy, you have not been shy about setting the bar high for this team defensively. Now, how do you think you did at that end tonight?
We did our thing tonight. We came out, put bodies on guys. Basketball is a game of runs, and they got some great scores, but in the end, we did what we were supposed to do.
You got the last run, and that's what matters. Thanks, Jimmy. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, great job. Thanks so much. That'll do it for this broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference Semifinals. For Brent Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. See you later.